Guys, the guy's working on the house, kicking ass.
Look at that, perfect.
Way to do it. Got 12,500 square feet, or yes, 12,000 square feet of sheetrock in the house. It was 208 sheets of 12 foot.
Hey, second thing.
Yeah, and you come back with a fine sandpapery, and you're all set. Busting their ass. Okay, 10.5 feet of water, right up to that water line. 10.5 feet. That's how high the water line got, almost to where that little black line is right there, almost 11 feet. It's 10.5 feet. Ended up doing the whole ceiling. It's a lot easier doing it instead of cutting it halfway. Man, these guys are busting their ass, moving quick. That's a speedy machine that spits out tape and mud at the same time. This is our dining room. This is what a finished corner should look like. How straight that is. And they're still going to go through it one more time. Just get these fine finishes out. That's what it should look like. This is my TV insert. 65 inch. It's going back in there. Look how smooth that is. That is an awesome finished product. Properly done. And chip that out when it dries. I've got my marker on the back for the power and the satellite input. My audio rack goes right here. Everything right between these two studs. All the components. Putting them back in there. Guys are kicking ass. They are moving so fast. We're about 4 hours into the job and probably 2 more hours left. Almost 12,000 square feet of this is a dining room finished. Probably took them maybe 45 minutes. You want something done quick? Get a bunch of badass Mexicans. Fuck immigration law. Look at this. They're probably into their 6th hour only.